Observe your current patterns. Take a look at your life right now. Think about what you did yesterday and what you did a week ago. And think, if I do these things tomorrow or next week, what is my life going to look like a year, 3 years, 5 years from now? Are the things that you're doing progressive, or are they sort of disempowering? In other words, are they building into something that's going to be greater and greater in the future, or is it sort of stagnant, or even worse, sort of on a decline? It's very important that you notice what track you're on. While the past doesn't define your future, it certainly gives you an indication on where you're headed. So take a moment again today to think about what you've done in the past, what actions are empowering, what actions are disempowering, and really think and plan, how could you incorporate more empowering actions in your day and sort of eliminate or reduce the disempowering actions? Everything has a time and place, but if you can just stuff your day or your week with all the empowering actions, you're going to really start to see progress happen in your life. For more tips on how to live your full potential, visit fullpotential.com.